So it looks like it's been a tough week. You're happy or not happy with it, but there's something you learned about this course in particular. If there's one thing, what would you say is the most challenging thing about this course?
I mean, play this course, you just have to be patient. That's the biggest thing.
Patient in terms of the pace, patient in terms of the wind, the side winds, and patient specific.
Everything. Yeah, just sometimes the putts won't drop, but you just have to be patient, and especially with the wind also. And just play this course, you just have to be patient at everything.